Welcome to Proteal's production channel. Do you wanna subscribe to my channel before traveling the climax of knowledge again today? Don't forget to click on the bell. Welcome dude, let's start. First of all, I should state that dental caries is a complex chain of events that lasts for months, with long chemical reactions and hundreds of different bacteria. This video is a very simplified version of this chain of events. For more detailed information, you can read the subject from the links in the description or contact your dentist. There is a long history of dental caries. Over a million years ago, hominins such as Paranthropus suffered from cavities. The largest increases in the prevalence of caries have been associated with dietary changes. Archaeological evidence shows that tooth decay is an ancient disease dating far into prehistory. Skulls dating from a million years ago through the Neolithic period show signs of caries, including those from the Paleolithic and Mesolithic ages. The increase of caries during the Neolithic period may be attributed to the increased consumption of plant foods containing carbohydrates. So how can this tooth, stronger than bones, be captured and refuted by a group of bacteria? Are bacteria eating tooth? Actually no. Substances of similar polarity dissolve their equivalents. For example, a salt dissolves in water in seconds. Fat is almost insoluble in water. However, you can easily dissolve the oil with thinner. In acid, which is the nutritional residue of bacteria, it dissolves the tooth just like a thinner dissolves in oil. And it leaves a gap behind. It is a series of dissolution events that occur shortly after the attack of bacteria in dental caries. Dental plaque is the starting point of this whole process. If we prevent the dental plaque, we can prevent decay. Saliva in the mouth is nutritious for teeth. The elements are carried from saliva to the tooth. In addition, proteins prevent dissolution and precipitation on the surface of the tooth. If mineral breakdown is greater than buildup from sources such as saliva, caries results. Risk factors include conditions that result in less saliva such as diabetes mellitus, Sjogren's syndrome and some medications. Medications that decrease saliva production include antihistamines and antidepressants. Worldwide, approximately 3.6 billion people, 48% of the population, have dental caries in their permanent teeth as of 2016. A person experiencing caries may not be aware of the disease. The earliest sign of a new caries lesion is the appearance of a chalky white spot on the surface of the tooth, indicating an area of demineralization of enamel. As the lesion continues to demineralize, it can turn brown but will eventually turn into a cavitation cavity. Before the cavity forms, the process is reversible, but once a cavity forms, the lost tooth structure cannot be regenerated. A lesion that appears dark brown and shiny suggests dental caries were once present, but the demineralization process has stopped, leaving a stain. As the enamel and dentin are destroyed, the cavity becomes more noticeable. The affected areas of the tooth change color and become soft to the touch. Once the decay passes through enamel, the dentinal tubules, which have passages to the nerve of the tooth, become exposed, resulting in pain that can be transient, temporarily worsening with exposure to heat, cold, or sweet foods and drinks. Insidiously progressing bruise can cause great pain in an unexpected moment. It can cause gum infections. And it can endanger all our systemic health. So how will we be protected from this insidious and patchy disease? Four things are required for caries formation: a tooth surface, enamel or dentin, caries causing bacteria, fermentable carbohydrates, such as sucrose, and time. Since the time machine has not been invented yet, it is difficult to play with time. As long as the teeth remain in the mouth, an attachment will be on the surface. Molar teeth are the most risky areas. In addition, those most at risk are those with prosthetic teeth, prostheses that cannot be cleaned. These people should pay particular attention to oral hygiene. Bacteria are constantly in the mouth. From the moment he was born, between 200 million and 1 billion bacteria live in his mouth. While it is still controversial whether sugar does cancer directly, it is certain that the sugar taken by diet is rotten. So the best way to prevent tooth decay, at an early time, it is to remove food residues on all surfaces of the teeth. Surely the best way to do this is to brush teeth. However, it is impossible for the brush to reach everywhere. Unlike brushing, fluoride leads to proven reduction in caries incidence by approximately 25%. Higher concentrations of fluoride, greater than 1000 ppm, in toothpaste also helps prevent tooth decay, with the effect increasing with concentration up to a plateau. People who eat more free sugars get more cavities, with cavities increasing exponentially with increasing sugar intake. Populations with less sugar intake have fewer cavities. In one population, in Nigeria, where sugar consumption was about 2 grams per day, only 2% of the population, of any age, had a cavity. In Japan, which is a developed country, this rate rises to 15%. Mouth rinse waters and dental floss are the number one weapon to prevent caries in hard-to-reach places. The deterioration in early bruises can be stopped immediately. However, as the caries progresses, canal treatment will be inevitable according to the infection. The best investment of man in the world is what he made to himself. So don't forget to brush your teeth twice a day before painful and unpleasant days arrive. The best treatment is to prevent problems. My next video about Britain's Prime Minister Boris Johnson. How did his political career begin? Why is he never loved by young people, and is it true that he is a Turkish grandson? Stay on track. Sources of all the information said in this video are given in the description section. Please comment to make corrections or additions. If you still have not subscribed, you can subscribe and like the video. Take care yourself. Ciao ciao.